Hello everyone, this is General Ragequit, and today we're looking at the Avarice Conquest achievement again, and we're looking at a different version of it. This time we're using the Cow Rift to do it. I saw this in a comment that someone used the Cow Rift to do this achievement, and I was like, sure, why not? So essentially, I'm using the same gear as I did before. As you can see here, I have the Unity with the Boon of the Hoarder, the Helm with the Green Gem, and the Lurk's Crown, the gold skin, plus the 5 set of the Unsanctified set with the Ring of Royal Grandeur, and then an Avarice band for the pickup. So yeah, nothing really that much changed from in terms of gear, gold rep for survivability, then the Unity I just have it because why not? Why not be more tanky? And again, I'm doing this at Torment 12. I could do it at Torment 13, but it's overkill. It's like you don't really need it, and this is easier, so why not? So then you might be asking me, like, well, isn't the Cow Rift, like the Bovine Barge, isn't it hard to get? It is hard to get if you're just like looking around, like hoping for it to drop. The thing that I did is just use the cube. Let's show you right here. It's the upgrade rare item, so I just made pole arms, and I just started upgrading pole arms, and on like the seventh pole arm, I got the Bovine Barge. And like 2 seasons ago, I had like 3 Bovine Barges in a row. So you can just use that to open up the Cow Rift. So let's open up the Cow Rift and go into the rift and see how easy it is. So we start with the Cow Queen, which is not really what we want, because we want to start off with normal mobs, because the Cow Queen is way too hard to kill. As you can see here, just shoot everything to shit. And now with this, with the amount of toughness that you get, it's like you don't really care about like tanking anything, you're just like lol, tank. As you can see here, I had like no effort whatsoever. It's like there's so much gold that the Cow Queen, which normally would hurt on this difficulty, doesn't hurt you at all. It's like I'm not even like playing really intensely. It's like actually considering how much I needed to pay attention to the other one. It's like this way is actually a lot better. It feels a lot better, it feels a lot easier. So yeah, just keep on killing. Oh, don't get stuck now. In the elite packs. As you can see as well, it's like I'm building a massive massacre as well. Just keep on going, and there we go, 50 million. No effort whatsoever. Like, look at the toughness I have. 118 billion toughness. It's like, good luck trying to even get close in killing me. It's like, the thing is, like, you drop the bonus if you stop picking up gold. But if I would just, like, stand still and the bonus wouldn't drop, I could just tank these mobs for ages and don't give 2 shits. So, yeah, it's like, when you look at it, the person who commented this in the comment section, it's like I have to thank you. It's like, and now I'm gonna just drop it because I just showed you how easy this is. Look at how little I cleared. I cleared this little bit and I got the achievement easy. Like, easy, easy, easy. Let's just move out of the rift. So yeah, that was how easy it is. I didn't know that it would actually be this easy. Like, that guy in the comment was not kidding. It's like he cleared half the map. I cleared probably like 5% of the map or 10% of the map. And that has to do with like the setup that I use, and like almost 20k magic find. Or gold find, sorry. Almost 20k gold find. It's just sick. And with this gold wrap, it's like you will never die. You can just sit there and like tank for days, elite packs, who cares? Just walk around. Yeah, so that's another way to get the Conquest achievement. I'd say this one is a easier one, more efficient one actually. Because the other one, you'll first have to go and like open up the doors, and then you can start killing stuff. And this one is just like, you walk in, you start shooting at shit, and shit dies, you pick up the gold, you become unkillable. You just keep on going, going, going. It's like, look at this, I'm not even at full damage, like, I could have focus on restraint, so I could do even more damage. So that just shows you how easy it is, and like, on Torment, this is in Torment 12. If you could handle Torment 10, 13 easier, like, yeah, better gear, have better gear than me, higher paragon, whatever. It's like, you can just like, get it like, there we go. It's like, but if you get to that, like, if you are at that point, you probably already did the Conquest achievement. But yeah, I would say, I would recommend this one more than my previous video. This one is easy. Easy, easy, easy. It's like the previous one I set up and I, like, sort of tried it out first, like a test run, and this one I just, like, went for it, and I got it super easy in a super short amount of, like, air, like, space as well. I could imagine, like, doing this one, this achievement, in this rift, by going directly towards the Cow King, who's sitting there, like, he just keeps spawning him directly on your face, so you can just sit there, like, shoot around you and everything will die and just keep like stacking gold in you and just get it standing still even, most likely. But that's because of the Boon of the Horde giving you gold all the time. So yeah, to recap, you need a Boon of the Horde. You can use an Avarice Ring. Avarice Band is really nice to have. I'd say use the Unity, use the Gold Wrap 100% so you never die. Gold Skin for extra gold. Then you have your Paragon Points. In Gold Find, obviously. And then the green gem in your helm with the Leorg's Crown. And then the Ring of Royal Gundyr so you can actually use the gold skin. So yeah, the Leorg's Crown plus green gem, don't underestimate it. It's a huge difference. It makes it so much easier and so much quicker. And as you can see, you can sacrifice so much. It's like I don't even need the Unity. It's like I only use it for like the first 2 seconds. It's like you could use any ring that gives you more DPS. Yeah, this Convention of Elements, I could have used that one instead. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was a nice and short one. Just as like the way you got the achievement. Nice and short, no effort whatsoever. So, yeah, for those people who haven't got the Conquest achievement yet, here you go. It's a very easy way, very efficient. And I've said that probably like 50 times now. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll talk to you guys the next time.